What a nice entrance! Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to What's It Up? By the way, my name is Jamie, and I would like to meet my CLM friends, together with the trainers, one at a time. On your left side is the youngest female South American CLM that we have, and according to her trainer, she is the smartest. Wow, confident! Her name is Jenny. Together with trainer David, say hi! While on the other side is the eldest female South American sea lion that we have. And according to her trainer, she is the sexiest. Oh, don't be shy, girl. Her name is Sandra. Together with trainer Jerry, say hello. Now guys, let's continue. So guys, do you have any idea where they are dolphin or feral bodied mammals? In India, do they have feathers? Well, let's ask them. Hey ladies, do you have feathers? Well, the answer is no. It's actually because of their front flippers, which are shaped like a bird's wing. See those? The third pigments may also be translated as wing bullet, since their flippers do look somewhat like wings. In fact, they appear to be flying underwater as they swim from place to place. Right, ladies? And you know what? They often mistake it like a seal because they look very much alike. But some differences between a seal and a sea lion is the fact that they have bigger front flippers. And they also turn their back flippers, something seals cannot do. As a result, they can walk upright while on land. And that's a fine demonstration. How about a round of applause for sea lion friends? And you know what? They have this long and flexible neck. How flexible? Well, check this out. Wow, so flexible, right? How about a round of applause for sea lion friends? As you can see, their body is covered with a T-bone of short dorsal hair. And the whiskers help the sea lion's sense of touch. They contain nerve fibers, which make them sensitive. Wow, what a nice mind! Hey! And they may also use the whiskers to aid in navigation or to detect vibrations from prey in the water. And their small external ears give them a good sense of hearing both above and below the water surface. Sea lions, like any marine mammals, can see well both above and underwater. They have a keen eyesight, but no color vision. In the wild, they inhabit waters close to shores, plant rocket tubes with typhoons, and they have a preference for rocky beaches. They have excellent climbing abilities, which can easily scale rocky walls. Well, check it out! Very strong front flippers. And now, let's talk about their swimming abilities. They start with Jenny, the smartest. Sea lions generate cruise at around 11 miles per hour using the rolling movement of their front flippers, while their back flippers are stretched out behind their bodies, functioning as rudder for steering. And that's their normal swim. Nice and easy. Thank you so much, Jenny and trainer David. But when chasing their prey or escaping from predators, they can achieve a burst speed of 25 miles per hour! And that is surely a fast swim! How about a round of applause for Sandra, the sexiest! Great job, Sandra! Back to your seat! Oh, there you go! And another one! She deserves it! Okay, here's an interesting story about the sea lion. Did you know that the US Navy has trained a few of them to take part of their special operation? Yeah, that's right. They are able to hold their breath for up to 20 minutes and they can dive hundreds of feet. Abilities that even the best Navy divers would be envious of. And since they cannot be detected by radar underwater, they are taught to recognize saying, "Boy, underwater man." Alright ladies, are you ready? Well then, salute! Now let's march! Ready? Hop, two, three, four, hop, two, salute. Okay guys, this time, could you please join our Sila and Prince in a salute? And the count of three, everybody please salute and make this one loud. Alright guys, are you ready? Hey, people in the crowd, they cannot hear you. Are you ready? Alright, let's start counting. One, two, three. Salute everybody. Thank you so much. Well, sea lions are also used to search and recover equipment from the water. H2O. Alright, what first? We have the ring. Alright, ladies, get those rings. And they got it. How about the round of applause for Sila and Friends? Good job, ladies. Oh, and they asking for it. And what we have next, winners? We have the ball. So how do you think they get the ball? Good save. Ball balance. Careful, ladies. Almost there. Steady. And fantastic. All right. How about the round of applause for Sila and Friends? All right, I think we got everything. The ball in the ring and the ring in the ball. Now let's move on. So guys, here at Manila Ocean Park, we have 5 South American sea lions consisting of 4 females. Hey, Trainer Jerry, Sandra's stopping you. What does she want? Some fish? Give her some. Can I continue? Okay, thank you. So I was saying, here at Manila Ocean Park, hey, Trainer Jerry, Sandra's stopping you again. Maybe she wants to say something. Alright, thank you, Trainer Jerry. And what this says? We are not yet done, and why? There's one more missing object. Are you sure about Sandra? Pretty sure, huh? And how about you, Yeni? Is there one more? No more? Okay, to prepare, I will ask the audience. Hey guys, folks, is there one more missing object? Are you sure?
Yes.
Really? Uh-oh, you make Yeni so sad. Hey, Sandra, Katara, how does that? Alright guys, if there's really one more missing object, could you please tell Yeni what that is? It's a what?
Gun.
Gun, I got it right, Sandra. Well, it's time for us to search for that missing toy gun. Let's go! Vamanos! Find that missing toy gun! Oops! So where there is? Nothing? Well, keep on searching! Hey, I said searching, not stretching! Keep on crawling. Keep on looking. First, that fishing could have been deep. Alright guys, any sign of yet? Nothing? Well, keep on searching. Bombas on the mission. Bombas on the mission. Focus. Hey, Yemi, I said focus. Hey, you too, Sandra. I said focus. Now, this is Lion. Alright. Any update? Nothing. Any? Alright, Sandra, tell us. Oh, what's that? She found it? Well, prove it to us. Hey, Yemi. Do you think Sandra found that missing toy gun? You don't think so? Aha! Aha! And there she is! Chip Bonden. How about the round of applause for Sandra? Wish we were not published. And another one for Yeni to turn up, alright? Now we've come to the part of the show where one of you have been able to meet. So this time, guys, would you like to see a dance number from our C-Line friends?